right, good evening, ladies and gentlemen. We have our 7th and 8th grade band behind me. We also have three selections for you, the first of which is entitled High School Cadets. This famous march was written by John Philip Sousa all the way back in 1890. Even though this piece is over 130 years old, it's still around today because it has that quintessential band sound. It has a great melody, interesting harmonies, driving percussion, toe tap, and bass line. Here is High School Cadets. So now I've talked a little bit about 5th grade and 6th grade. When we're in 7th and 8th grade, we also meet 2 or 3 times a week. But again, the difficulty level goes up, the type of music we're working on, and also the length of that music we're working on greatly goes up. That song, you might not be able to tell it, but it was in cut time. It's what they call a cut time march. It's an extremely fast march. So our 3rd year and 4th year musicians did a great job with that. Up next, we have The Incredibles main theme. This entire movie soundtrack, The Incredibles, was written by Michael Giacchino, who has also written movie soundtracks for Ratatouille, Up, Jurassic World, Doctor Strange, and several more. Overall, this is just a fun piece. It has some cool flavors of jazz and spy music. Please enjoy.
Thank you.
We will close out our 7th and 8th grade set with another march. This one is entitled Fighting Falcon March. The inspiration for this came from the composer's childhood. Todd Salter lived near an Air Force base growing up, and he was always fascinated by the variety of planes that he saw. In particular, he remembers a squadron of F-16 Fighting Falcon jets slicing through the air one day. And that memory is what inspired him to write this march. He's enjoying Fighting Falcon March. Thank you so much for coming out tonight. Up next, we have our high school jazz band.